Filmmaker Baz Luhrmann, who previously worked with Leonardo DiCaprio on The Great Gatsby, is rumored to pair up with the Oscar nominee once more. Reports suggest that negotiations are on for Baz to direct a new Elvis Presley biopic. To add fuel to the fire, if Baz signs on, he wants Leonardo to play Elvis Presley. In fact, the negotiations are ongoing and Baz seems to close to clinching the deal. The biopic is said to be an original piece, not using aspects from previous version. It is still unclear which period of Presley's life would be appear in the film. Warner Brothers will be producing the film, while Baz's wife and Oscar winner Catherine Martin will take part in the project as well in the capacity of costume and production designer. Well, of course, Leonardo is a fine actor, giving out unforgettable performances in films like Blood Diamond, The Departed, Titanic, The Wolf of Wall Street, and of course The Great Gatsby. But would he make a good King of Rock and Roll?